Me and Jake, we're two sides of the same coin. On these streets, all you had was the guy next to you. And the guy next to you wants to take you straight to hell.
My man, I guess let's giddy up then. Police officer. All that guilt have you stuck out here chasing bad guys around.
It was the right thing to do.
Where the rest of them boys at?
What's up, Jake?
How's the fresh air?
It's all there, not a penny touched.
I appreciate you making things right.
I see it like I left a friend behind.
One and a friend.
Brothers. And get some beer. All right.
You paying for that?
He's paying.
Jake, tell me how that sounds.
15 years inside, it's funny what you're capable of doing. You know, I always thought there was a code.
Where's Jake?
Honor, friendship, something. But I had what you call an epiphany.
What was that?
No such thing as code, honor, or friendship. Everybody you love and care about, I'll take them away from you, boy.
You're dead, man.
Come on, say!
Look me in my eyes. It's like looking in the mirror, huh?
Stick around, baby, sit that up. Down.
Rated R.
Hey, so I hoped you liked the video. Now, stay with me as I have an interesting behind-the-scenes fact. Do you remember that famous diner scene in Heat with Al Pacino and Robert De Niro? Well, in reality, they aren't actually sitting together. The two actors got into a fight while working on The Godfather 2 and refused to appear on camera together. Director Michael Mann compromised by filming the actors separately and composing the shot later. During the scene, nobody in the background crosses the middle of the frame. Now, if you haven't already done it, remember to subscribe and click the notification bell to always receive the latest trailers at the moment they are online. See you next time.